Trip to Ace Hardware. Let's see what they have.